insight. Mm-hmm. Patient will map a whole bunch of tables, but unless you have all their predecessors first, mm-hmm. you can't put anything into them. That was the problem. That was it. Patient will map to person and person address and some other address and a whole bunch of other stuff. Company,
it's another matter of order.
But the problem is all of those tables have to be are dependent on tables that person doesn't map to. So